few weeks ago, we got to celebrate the Rockford region's first ever To Go Restaurant Week, getting to check out all the food and the people actually inspired our new series to feature all the good grub across our coverage area. Our first stop is at Mort's Bar and Grill, where family, loyal customers are their key to success.
Welcome to Mort's Bar and Grill in Freeport, Illinois.
Since 1984, Mort's has been serving up burgers and drinks in the Pretzel City.
I grew up in this bar. I started flipping burgers when I was 13. My dad started this back in 84, him and my Uncle Saint.
General Manager Mike Martin took over the family-run spot from his dad 5 years ago. Since then, the bar and grill has gotten a fresh coat of paint and a new ceiling, but not much else has changed until the pandemic.
You had to change everything. We're used to making those burgers. We love making burgers. We're known for that. But we're a bar too. You know, you have people come in and have cocktails and drinks. So to change everything to a sandwich shop was a little different.
Even with all the uncertainties thrown their way, Mort's has come out on top.
You just set the principle, set the tone, and stay consistent, and the community shows up. Freeport cares. One way or another, this community shows up, lends a hand, pitches in. It's amazing.
It's that loyalty from longtime and new customers is what Martin says has gotten them through the last year and since the barn grill opened.
And we have a strong heritage here, and it's something that a lot of people don't want to forget. And we've been here, and we're not going anywhere, and that's why you got to come try our burgers.
A place where strangers become friends and friends become family. For your 13 Weather Authority, Maggie Polsen, 13 News.
Right now, Mort's is only open for takeout and delivery, but they hope they will be able to open for dine-in next month.